Ecco.
We'll be right back.
training program, partner. Aw, okay.
I'm not sure how much you've been told, so allow me to explain. This is the Aegis Research Institute, a testament to Dr. Calvert's lifetime of achievement and birthplace of the Legions. Dr. Calvert has gathered the finest minds the Ark has to offer here to study the astral plane and work towards our future. The data you collect by defeating Chimeras goes directly towards their research. Please, step inside. Each floor is dedicated to a different research field. This floor is where the Red Matter Specialists work. There's nowhere on the Ark better equipped to treat red-shifting civilians or officers injured by aberrations. You'll need special permission to go beyond this point. Wait here. Make yourself at home here. Just be sure not to step outside. Thank you. You've been approved. This way, please.
Purchase cancelled. Executing polite goodbye sequence.
Ah, you'll need this. With this pass, you'll be able to access most of the floor. Don't drop it, okay? You'll be glad to know Akira is surrounded by the most advanced medical technology in human history. Shall we? These rooms are reserved for victims of Redshift and Chimera attacks. Akira is in one of them right now. I must say, I wish I were back here under happier circumstances. Ah, right. I used to work in this branch myself, back before Dr. Calvert brought me to Neuron. Before I even knew what a Legion was. I was right here, checking charts and pushing gurneys. Every day brought a new batch of the hurt and the hopeless. Eventually, I realized I had to do something more to stop all that pain. Truly stop it, not just patch it up. Now, I'm proud to be working with you and Dr. Calvert to fight for humankind's future. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go on and on about myself like that. I didn't bore you too much, did I? Here we are. Things didn't look good at first. But thanks to Commander Calvert, or I should say, Dr. Calvert's astute diagnosis, Akira's nearly good as new. So don't worry. At this rate, Akira will be back in the field with you before you know it. Nothing to worry about in terms of Redshift, either. Just between us, he's not quite as tough as you are, but there's no doubt he's your brother. But even then, to have stabilized at all from such a state. I can't even guess what Dr. Calvert must have done. Not to be indelicate, but it may have something to do with the circumstances of your birth. Never mind. Just professional curiosity. All you need to know for now is Akira's going to be fine. We've done enough for today. All that's left now is for Akira's body to do its work. I've got some other matters to attend to, but I think you'll be fine on your own. Feel free to take the helicopter back when you're ready. I'll see you back at Neuron.
Iris startup. Information display. Iris shut down. 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 Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup. Information display. Iris shut down. shut down. Startup.
Hey, are you there? It's an emergency. There's been an explosion at the Harmony Square subway station, and you've been handpicked to check it out. Alicia's there now. She thinks the Chimera is responsible, which means you and the Legion are up. She said it's got a few things in common with our previous case, too. Anyway, get there as soon as you can. There's a helicopter ready to move when you are.
Someone please stop that patient!
Shut down.
at Harmony Square. Alicia's waiting at the station. Get moving.
Display. Information display. Thank you. Shut down. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Hey, come on. Punctuality, that's what I like to see. You know what we're getting into, right? All right, follow me down to the platform. Ready? All right, we're gonna split up from here. We've got intel that a few people are trapped in this area, so I want you to take care of them first. You'll probably need your Legion, so stay sharp. The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle those. You see any Chimeras, you let me know ASAP, okay? I'm gonna patch into your Iris just in case. There we go. All right, I'm off. Break a leg.
Iris, startup.
Hang on, I'm still seeing biosignals at your location. Find them before you head farther in. Hang on, I'm still seeing Can you hear me? If the smoke's making it too hard to see, try switching on your iris for some extra visibility.
Iris startup. Information display. Information display. Iris shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Okay, looks like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else. I'm counting on you.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Thank you.
copy. I sent you my positional data because, well, I'm kind of, completely surrounded by snarling chimeras, so if you could come help me out, and maybe, step on it, that'd be great.
Thank you.
fixed all this myself. Now that you're here, let's show them what neurons made of. Definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around. All right, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the Pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out.
Iris, start up.
Really saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man. It's a joke.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. The twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born. I just wish I could keep them away from it all. Give them a peaceful life. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softy, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Wait! Man, what's got into her?
Oh, nothing. Just a memory, that's all. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. God, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? All right, let's head back.
Thank you.
Looks like I won't be of much use from here on. The rough stuff is up to you. Watch out for explosions!
Great. You're still with us. Sorry to leave everything up to you. You're the only one who can stop that thing.
I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble, okay? Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna face your old man when he gets back. Anyway, I've gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to HQ. You just, finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
for today. Let's have a chat. Remember, everything is utter. Thank you for looking.
Thank you. Can anyone hear me? Yet? I could use a hand here. Over here! So vulnerable and alone! I know you're out there! Can anyone hear me? Yet? I could use a hand here. Over here! I know you're out there! Hey! Can anyone... Oh, it's you. I should have known not just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until I could see you up close. Me? Well, I was just passing through when I heard about the explosions. I figured I'd come check them out. That's when that Beast Legion turned me into a chew toy. So hey, I kinda need your help finding some missing parts again. What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your iris instead and look around?
Iris, start up.
Hey, what do you think? Find anything? You know what? Why don't I just check your iris data myself? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on its leash, huh? That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up.
Anything? Something's definitely up with the ground over there. Oh, let's have the Beast Legion dig it up. It's an organic motor drive battery. There's a special fermenting agent inside, but you'd probably rather not know what. I'm still missing some parts, but I'm not picking up any of them around here. Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sounds like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a dog. Everything. Now bring them on home, would you?
Ah.
reboot complete. Feels great to be back online. But we've got to stop meeting like this. Next time, I'll make it up to you, I swear. Hey, wait a second. I'm getting a faint bio signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy. But this signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it roll over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go. sample was definitely coming from here. There's those shapes again. Whatever they are.
They were all human once.
Jenna!
Then they were brought here to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as Chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people.
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted, or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
What? It doesn't seem so bad? People are... The whole planet is... It's being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... we have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic as it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two were quite famous in scientific circles. The Devil's Children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
She's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know that was a lot to take in, but there'll be plenty of time to think when Jenna's in handcuffs!
You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
those Legion cores are what she stole from the ARI.
There you are. I've been trying to get a hold of you. How are things going down there?
Oh, hey, the civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a... drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this channel?
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. Hal, right?
What? I'm not... Hal who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the technical division, who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, Meat Space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know!
Aha! So you admit it's you then, Hal?
What? No, I...
I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home, but be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems interesting. I guess I better head on back too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man. Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.
Hey, is now a good time? Come find me on the roof. I need to talk to you.